We controlled a lot of the game. Had composure in the middle of the field. We were able to do pretty much what we wanted when we had the ball on our foot. We just couldn't find the back of the net. So credit them. They played one heck of a game, and they played very defensive in the second half and were able to keep us from scoring. So they took advantage of their chance, and we were unable to take advantage of some of ours, and that was the difference.
Yeah, just talk about like the last 10 minutes. They were all packed back there.
Right, that's something that we're not used to. You know, we haven't seen something like that all season. But I think we made adjustments. And the first couple minutes they did that, we didn't really know what to do. But I think it didn't take us long to make adjustments. We were finally able to get some dangerous chances. So credit them for defending with their hearts. And I'll give a lot of credit to our guys for not giving up to the final buzzer.